Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
Same direction we're going.
Great. Another one of those machines. I could try with a new weapon on it.
That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance.
Looks like we can cross over here.
So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Farrow purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith, too?
No. He was worse.
Thank you. That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that.
They were awesome. The machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them. Okay, now how to get out of here?
There's a ladder in the back.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither. they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall into the basin. If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Didn't make it. Gotta try again. So, there were three giant machines killing Osirin and leaving acid everywhere. Focus. That was close. Rickety tower down. On to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. There is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side. Together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Oh, great. More machines in my way. eyes to myself now. Control console might be in there. Crush those machines down below. Cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. Should be the right spot. There. That connector is holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it. One down. Just need to climb higher and attach the second set of cables. Rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe Vaughn was right. No turning back now.
Huh?
Almost there. There's the other connector.
Thank you.
Damn it, it broke free! I gotta take this thing down fast! That may be fast ammo. Or my focus might find something I can use around here. Finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia, fix the system, heal the Blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room. Thank you. close. I have to be. It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan's conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you! Start thinking you can outsmart a Tate, remember my salute.
Aloy? The goddess.
There is no goddess! I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
Got it.
Farl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Farl. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Farl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone. Farl, I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Farl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Son, it's true. She's come back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way. Murad. Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashain, that makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks. To Sunfall, all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. Come. I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but, we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic.
One night, for less than half a minute, it glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the light. But those who were closer, atop the light, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that. We left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I got the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.